Hello everybody, here I am back in the bar. I'm going to talk about something that teachers don't usually like to hear about in the classroom. No, they don't like to hear you talking about poo and wee, but that's what we're going to talk about today. I'm sitting on a straw bale, and straw is used a lot in horses' stables. Blondie's got it in her field shelter. When a horse wants to wee, it wees on the straw to stop it splashing on its legs. Now a horse is a vegetarian. That means that it only eats plants. It only eats grass and the things that grow in the grass. And that means that really all it's got in its tummy is grass as well. So when it goes to the toilet, I suppose it's sort of grass that comes out the other end. It's called manure when a horse goes to the toilet and does a poo. If the poo wasn't picked up from the field in a poo picker, it would spoil the grass for the horses to eat. So people who have horses have to poo pick quite often. And you might see Mrs. Waters poo picking in the field. She has a special scoop and a shovel, a sort of rake to scoop it up in and put it in the wheelbarrow.
Trying to do some poo picking, being pestered by Flo. I'm just going to show you that the field is quite boggy at the minute. We've had such a lot of rain, the water has gathered at the lowest point. Let's just turn and see if we can spot the water. Where is that water? So this is a poppy-sized poo, and it's quite fresh. You can tell that because it's still dark, which means it's still got lots of water in it. And that will eventually evaporate and it will become much, much lighter. So here's the scoop, and there's a pile of manure, and I'm going to scoop that into the scoop and then pop it into the wheelbarrow. So let me get the scoop. Push it in, try and get as much up as we can, and it goes into the wheelbarrow. Let's pop it in the wheelbarrow. There we go.
When she's collecting the poo, she puts it on the poo pile, and the poo pile is left in a corner of the field, and gradually, over time, the poo composts. That means it sinks down and it turns back into a kind of soil which then can then be spread on the garden. It's very, very good for the roses.
So this is one of the newer poo piles in the corner of the field. You can see it's already drying out with the wind. But right down at the bottom of that poo pile, it will already have turned into compost and been ready to put on the garden.
Waters doesn't mind poo picking for Blondie and Poppy because she's out in the fresh air, and although it's a little bit smelly, the wind blows the smell away. I forgot to say that when the compost is ready, it doesn't smell anymore. That's how gardeners know it's ready, and that's when Mrs. Waters would put the poo from the poo pile onto the garden to help the flowers and the plants grow. Farmers do that all the time, so sometimes when there's a very strong smelly pong in the air, it's because the farmers are spreading poo or manure on the field. If you told your teachers about horse manure,